What's up, everybody? It's John. I am back out here at the camp we come to out here in Southern California, doing a little bit of installing some pipe out here. Just volunteer work. This is camp that I've come out here for years. So we got about 600 feet of this. It looks like, I think it's 24 inch. It might be 18. It's probably 18. I don't know. Bunch of pipe we're putting in. We got a couple boxes here, more pipe over here. We got a Cabelco, I think it's like a 130 size, rented for this project. But what we're doing is putting in a box right here and heading that way, catching another box over here on this direction, heading down that way. So something pretty neat. I don't know, probably nobody really knows this, but this is actually the camp where me and Jody met. So I was working here on summer staff and Jody was here as well. She was working with the horses. So, a little fun fact there for you guys. But this is going to be, we gotta take out this little clump of trees right here. That's gotta come out. And then our ditch is gonna be right through here. They were trying to expose some lines and stuff like that through this area. So we gotta be careful not to hit all this stuff. And the reason why they're doing this is, got my brother Dave, got Joe and Joe, Mr. Wayne over here. And so earlier this year, they had this real big heavy rain event, came in and washed out all kinds of roads, washed out all kinds of stuff there. So they have a lake down the hill, and their biggest fear is that it would silt in the lake. They spent a bunch of money on having the lake, and they use the lake for, you know, camp purposes. This is a year-round camp. They do summer camp and retreats and all that kind of stuff. And being out here in the Southern California in the desert, having water is very critical. So just activity, you know, fun, go get wet in the summer, whatever. So we are going to be working on this. So this is kind of the before, and a lot of people like the before. They brought in a bunch of extra fill over here to be building up this. So yeah, that's kind of the rundown of it. And then, oh man. So we're gonna get our laser up and check a few spots, see what kind of elevations we got and everything. But I hope you guys enjoy this couple videos we got here. Stay tuned, and we're gonna figure out stuff. You gonna close your box there?
Yeah. Okay.
Gotcha.
Hey, thank you.
Yeah, no problem. How are we doing, Mr. Wayne?
Doing all right.
Good, good. You ready to hopefully not tear any water lines or power lines?
We should never say that before we start. We're gonna tear something up.
Of course.
It's happening.
Love is confidence.
We're confident. Hey, watch out for that hole there.
A little slippery. They put some water on it. Make it a lot easier to dig. Yeah. I'm sorry. Give me a second.
Why are you stopping?
Give me a second.
thought they were ready. That's my bad.
Oh, good action shot here, Joe. Whoa. I need to drive right here.
Ready?
Yeah.
Oh, he made it.
I was like, he's sliding the hole. There he goes.
that big lump of stuff, I can't drop over that.